Hey, wakey wakey. Better eat something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewellery. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derun.
Where is my brother?
Shut up! The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
You'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog. Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.
We're on our side.
Hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counting difficult.
The guards! Arthur will make him move.
What? How?
A distraction. He's waiting for us to tell him where and what, so keep your eyes open.
Sworn.
Hugo is alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid,
you have to be patient.
Where the hell are these bloody rats coming from?
We have to clear the way.
Something.
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites and more contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
Nothing at all. Thank you.
Hugo. When we're far away from here.
Me bonkers.
It hasn't been nothing.
Stay down, all right?
Just be careful. We need you alive.
Nothing wrong here.
Very good.
What sort of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois, Jacob. Son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roof.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary. But he's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no! Don't worry. It was bound to happen. Let's see.
Bread and wine. It's the same story each time we win a battle. Half of the reserves just disappear.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just...
a village.
you. Soon you'll be far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
Your sister. I think
the
we're going to keep her with us,
bastards.
Right, guys?
Calm down.
No, no, please don't.
Just be thankful
Hey.
You're still alive.
The girl.
Not everyone
the
makes
girl.
It around here. Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out.
The girl's escaped. Her cage is open. Everyone's looking for her.
Shit. Spread out. Watch the doors and stay in your toes. A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valois doing.
Now's the time.
The tent. Search those tents. Believe it. We're fucked.
The tents. Search those tents.
Believe it. We're fucked.
The tent. Search those tents.
Team of the East Ramparts! Huh? Something's going on over there. Shit, I don't believe it. We're fucked. The tent. Search the...
Come on, get a grip.
Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia.
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
No. Get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right. Over to you, Melly. Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down. I must be able to free Hugo with my sling. Not bad. Not bad at all. Well, that looks a lot better. completely. I've had enough of running. Can you look after it?
Yes.
I can't see anything. Hold me. She couldn't just get out like that. Close to the cages!
Do you want some more? I still have some.
Something could get away, I
know. Leave us in peace! Wow. Are you trying to win the war on your own, or what?
What? There is something.
This is the English Declaration of War. Edward III claims the French throne. When I want something, I don't declare it. I take it. Yes, but you're a thief. He's a king. What's the difference?
Huh? What's that? What?
ransom for the Daron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Amicia!
We're coming!
It's a girl and a brother!
What the hell? Nothing! We didn't do anything! They want Hugo!
This is our way out! Hurry!
Don't slow down, Hugo! Follow Melly!
Amicia!
You won't let them get you!
Stop running!
It's Amicia!
Deliver Hugo to
I'm
us!
I'm coming!
They're coming up!
We don't have much time!
Get them out!
Quick!
Go!
Locked! Shit!
Amicia!